reason Cats is the best musical is because it does not exactly have a story. So the story is based off of a book of poems called Tale of Jellicoe Cats or something like that. Andrew Lloyd Webber and his friends took a lot of cocaine and then wrote it really fast. So they took a lot of shots of cocaine. And so the reason Cats is so good is because it harkens back to a golden age of theater when you had to be a phenomenal singer, an incredible dancer, and a good actor. Because now, something that I love and also kind of hate about theater is that all you have to do is stand on stage, hold your baby bump, and cry about working in a bar.
That's all I have to do? Damn it.
Yeah, if you want to be cast in Waitress, that's all you have to do. Stand on stage, cry. If you want to be cast in Next to Normal, all you have to do is go, my son's dead!
Spoilers!
Yeah, that's not gonna be on the top of the show.
Anyways, so, but Cats harkens back to this this golden age where you had to be a classically trained ballerina as well as an incredible singer, as well as a great actor because you're telling no story and still emoting. Because it's a true test of who the best Grisabella is. You can see it by their eyes, they're acting and they can cry and they can sing. It's amazing. Cats is the best musical. And also, if you have any questions about Cats, I'd be happy to front them now because I know everything about it.
I just want to let you know that I also unashamedly love Cats, and I agree with most of the points that were made there. Hope you enjoyed this silly little bonus video, and I'll see you tomorrow.